Yo, what up, it's your boy Adam on the Phenomenon, coming at you with another video today. And like last time, I'm going to be driving up Central Street in Albuquerque, New Mexico. But this time it's going to be the evening time, right before it gets to be dark. It's going to be between the 7 and 8 o'clock hour. And as promised, we got 50 likes on the last video. So again, I'm asking again, can we get this video to 50 likes? That'll be awesome. And please comment, subscribe. Right now I have about 326 subscribers, and I'm looking to get to 500 by the end of the month, and that all depends on you, and I know it all depends on me as well to deliver some great content, and I'm trying my best here. So let's do 50-50, meet halfway. Now, what you're going to see here is a little bit more activity than you would during the daytime, so it's not so hot, and you're going to see more tents and more makeshift tents since people are getting more hunkered down for the evening. I also want to say that this channel was originally geared toward gaming, and it still is, don't get me wrong, but since we're getting closer to Vanguard kind of shutting down and winding down, we're getting more toward the Modern Warfare 2 era that's going to be released in October. I'm going to be kind of slowing down the gaming content and be more focusing more of my content on this right here. Now, I do have open access to the beta when the multiplayer comes out, and I also have pre-ordered the game, so expect some more gaming content probably around September 20th to 26th, and of course when the game releases in October, we'll be in full swing then. At any rate, I thank you all so much for watching, and please have a great evening, morning, afternoon, wherever you guys are watching, and see you guys soon on the flip side and on your screen.